backing up Sammy Salo. Stops, centers, Zelinski down for Koivu. Wrist shot, stopped by Luongo. Loose puck, swept to the crease. Luongo can't cover, and now it's chipped just wide. Scott's got the puck at the left point now. Wrist shot. Oh, Luongo just reacted to stop it, and Scott almost had his first career goal.
Yeah.
VX and O'Brien combining to nail Clutterbuck in the corner. Fans thought the hit was high. Here's Belanger and off the post. Does. Now Brunette from behind the goal. Lees for Gabbert. Centering feed. Brunette in close to Wax. Luongo stopped them both and he covers up. Wild putting on the pressure here. Bergeron. Zielinski. Slap shot. Oh, went off BX's stick. Luongo reached back with his goal stick to keep it out. But the Canucks recover and here comes Henrik Sedin. Burrows going to the net. Henrik finds Daniel. Instead, he shoots. Kicked out. Burrows and rebound. Couldn't put it home in the backhand. Kessler favoring one of his legs as he took the full force of that shot from Alex Adler, but he stays out there. Sundin has the puck. Down for Dimitra. Centering feed. Kessler scores! Skula ahead to Koivu. He dumps the puck in. Mitchell's back for it. Gets it past Gabrick. Up for Dimitra. Kessler follows up. Couldn't get the puck out. It's center. Gabrick scores! Just like that. Up to Andrew Brunette. Gabrick flying down the middle. Pass comes back. Zielinski with a shot. Gabrick on the rebound. Cleared away. Here's Minnesota with a chance to break in. Clutterbuck on the right wing. They use the trailer. Takes the pass. Goes wide. Wrist shot to the crease. Loose puck. Where is it? They jam. And it's underneath Luongo's pads as Clutterbuck from his belly tried to steer it home. Minute to go in the power play. Wild want to end it right here. And in front, Brunette with the deflection along to the save. Puck still loose. Koivu taken down. Play goes on. Here's Bergeron. Slap shot. And that nicked the post and went wide. The other way. Drop feed. Belanger turns. Finds room. Dishes off again. Skula shoots. Along to the save and he hangs on with 73 seconds to go in overtime. Puck squirts in front. Gabbert to Koivu and he couldn't make contact. Canucks break back the other way. Daniel Sedin to the middle. Leaves. Henrik shoots. He scores! Henrik Sedin in overtime. 2-1 Canucks win and they're into first place in the Northwest Division.